Hello guys, welcome back to another episode. Today we're going to be playing Metal Slug. I'm not sure how the audio is doing, so I'm just going to turn on the audio just in case. I'm turning on like the stuff just in case you can't. Back up from the mic, jeez. Alright. We're gonna be playing Metal Slug 1. Wait, did I change the settings? I'm gonna just go to the main menu. I should have done this before I started the stream. Whatever. Game options. Profile options. Last time I tried beating Metal Slug, I did with 10 credits, and needless to say, I didn't really do. I made it to the final level, then died. And so what we're going to be trying to do is to not die. That was close. Here's the Metal Slug. Basically a tank. In the level you could get the prisoners, and after that whenever you die you lose them all, which is sort of bad because at the end you like get points if you save them. Nope. Pack here. I keep on forgetting I can use my bombs. Alright, you get bonuses for having prisoners, and you also get bonuses for having the mech. Mission complete. Mission 2, start. Didn't know that. Good to know that bombs can't reset at every level. Dang it. That was dumb close. I was close to almost got hit with that grenade. There's gonna be a sniper down here. Then it's gonna happen when I leave the when I'm done with this mini boss. But there's like a shooting guy down there. He gets me every single time. No, I forgot this isn't Metal Slug 3. You can't slide. Didn't get me now, huh? That's end of mission 2. I need to stop dying stupidly as soon as I say it. I don't like how you can't shoot diagonally in this game, because it just makes like hitting some enemies like overly difficult. Crash. Excuse me. Come on. What was I supposed to do? Jeez. This game could be really unfair at times. Crumble to the ground. Well, you know he did. So far, we're halfway through the game. Where did that guy from earlier, where did he get that amazing idea to hide up behind the bomb? Like, seriously. Like, I'm just, like, seriously, like, just thinking about that, like, who hides behind a bomb? Their grenade throwing pattern is annoying. Like, stuff like that, like... Really? I was stuck on the... Alright, the one time I died before, I was actually stuck on the thing. Like, I couldn't get off. Eleven credits left. I don't know if this is the fourth level or the fifth level. Right, this is the fourth. It's time for the fifth level. This is the farthest I ever gotten without. This is the farthest I ever gotten with 10 continues. You could probably see why, since I'm using 20. And by now, I'll basically have only zero continues left. What hit me? I got hit by one of those missiles by one of the... How was I supposed to get out of the way from that? The characters are too slow in order to get out of that. Thank you. Get off of me! Actually, if you just like made them untied, then that would like set them free. Like that would count as you freeing them. Cause like there are just three of them in front of me, and I just couldn't get to them because I already destroyed the boss. There's some moments like this where like too many things are on screen at once. There's a second I couldn't even see where I was because of all the explosions and stuff. And enemies throwing grenades and also two tanks here at the same time and other stuff like. Okay then. Fun fact, if you spend too long on these like airplane things, they just start to like, they just peace out, and they just leave. Which I mean, I guess it makes sense, but isn't there like already a timer? Wait, is that timer even moving? So it is going, it's just a very slow timer. Why does it go so slow in the background, but... What the heck? I can't go anywhere. That thing is cheap. You, like, it's not like you could really, like, you can't dodge it because the characters move too slow. Whatever. How did I dodge that? Are you kidding me? How much health does this boss have? We did it. Wasn't too hard. Apparently this game was released in 1996. That was Super Vehicle 001 Metal Slug. Well, see you guys in the next episode. I know this was kind of a short stream, this should have been a video, this only took me 32 minutes, thought it was gonna be longer. Either way, see you guys in the next episode, peace.